Hello, friends, and happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Jim Nance and Phil Simms getting set for kickoff, and hope you're having a great holiday season. We got some football coming your way.
Yeah, I think we got some exciting football coming your way. Enjoy the holidays and enjoy this game today.
It's time to get started, so to the field we go. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. He's got a chance to return this one. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Four-time NFL MVP quarterback Peyton Manning.
Pretty amazing what Peyton Manning did last year after sitting out a complete year to come back and be so efficient, dynamic, and the word for it is great. Yeah, he had a great year last year. Can't wait to see what he does this year.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. First and 10. Stands in the pocket. And he's intercepted. Bringing the play to an end. Chopped, coming onto the field now, having found his mark last week on over 50% of his throws. Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Quick drop back. The throw to the left. He has the grab. Here's the Texans offense. A week ago, they had no ability to hold on to the football, giving it away four times. Two tight ends on the field here. Quarterback drops back, play action. And complete. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. And now here's the Broncos defense. A defense that's been a porous defense when it comes to stopping the run. Up now on third down. They were very good at converting these situations a week ago. Ben Tate now with the carry. Good solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. That was a drive that looked like it had the makings of a touchdown, but instead the defense is able to make a stand.
That's the great thing about playing defense, Jim, in the NFL. It just takes one play to stop a drive, and we just saw it that time on the defensive side. Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense. And what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The defense comes out of the dime. First down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Makes the grab and the feeder down. And now that we have a moment, here's a look at the Broncos offense. This is one of the better units in the league and ranks currently fourth in points scored per game. This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. Hungry for victory? Snickers satisfies. That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. It's over to Welker. The Broncos now move the chains.
Nice job by the receiver. Runs the curl route that time. Curled. It is exactly what it says. Go down the field, make a little curl motion. Quarterback throws it in there.
I think when Coach Fox, as we look back at him again, when he first took the job, he had to be excited about what he saw on that defensive side before he knew he was going to get Peyton. He knew he had the legs of Von Miller on that defense and others.
They got good players on the defensive side. They have speed, Jim, you know, and they have a good offensive line, too. So I think the makings of a solid football team were there when John Fox became the head football coach of the Denver Broncos. And then after 1 year, I think Peyton Manning goes, wow, I like what I see in Denver. A very good offensive line. When you have a good offensive line, that gives the quarterback a chance.
Second and 14. Inhales the pass.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
The Broncos are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Third down and two. Manning still has it after some nifty play action.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Steps out of bounds. Offense lines up here. Jobs back in shotgun formation. Makes the catch, and that's a gain of 10.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
Graham split out wide on the right.
Let's go.
First and 10. Handoff. Drives ahead. 4 yards. Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
I had a chance to speak with Coach Gary Kubiak this week. His guys came through a win in their last game, but he said they were lucky to pull it off. He said, I feel like I'm being ungrateful saying this coming off a win, but we did turn it over far too often. We can't throw that many picks and be successful long term, so that's important to fix in this one. Guys, back to you.
Trying to beat the play clock. Matt Schaub from the shotgun. Jumps high into the sky and has it.
Probably the easiest throw for a quarterback to make in the NFL is the curl route, because you can see the receiver. His body is square to you. Drill it in there. Nice job.
They've got a first down now after that catch. They better hurry to get the snap. The handoff to Ben Tate. Tackle down right around the 48.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
Matt Schaub has it under center. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Arian Foster. Second down coming up. For an open receiver on the right. He caught it. No stopping him. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Texans getting ready to kick it away. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Broncos come out in a bunch set. That's Peyton hitting Joel Dreesen with that pass.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Broncos get a first down.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Peyton Manning under center. Tight end in motion. First and 10. Looking at every option. Still scanning the field. The defense gets the sack.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
We've known Coach John Fox, we look at there on the sideline, for a long, long time. Days as an assistant. Days as the head coach of the Carolina Panthers. He took the Panthers to a Super Bowl one year. And now out here in Denver, where he's had great success. And having to do it different ways. First with the Tim Tebow team, where they had to kind of change the offense to suit him. And, of course, Peyton Manning coming to the Broncos in 2012.
Well, I did wonder when Peyton Manning was signed by the Denver Broncos. I said, man, how's this going to work out with a defensive coach like John Fox? They both answered that question very well. And John Fox, I think, really enjoyed having a quarterback run the show. And it all showed in a 13-3 record. Good job by the defense. They're well-taught, well-schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
He wants to return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10. Foster's got it on the handoff.
Nice job that time by the defensive tackle. That's why you have these big old wide bodies in there to stop. Inside runs, good job.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
That reception gave them the first down. Foster taking it right up the middle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Matt Schaub has it under center. Second and 6. Schaub still got the football after the play fake. Ball's picked off.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Deckers, a receiver in the slot.
First and 10. It's over to Welker.
Manning, complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
We're moving in on the two-minute warning. One more snap first. Second down, 3 for the first. And we've reached the two-minute warning.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has 3 more chances.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Manning from the gun. Throwing now to his left. Brings it in.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. Peyton able to find Demaryius Thomas.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Dreesen's move from the tight end position to the slot. Manning from the gun. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Well, when you get a couple first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Decker's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
First and 10.
Going across the middle. Forgot to catch the football.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it. And that's what happened that time.
Second and 10. He makes the catch. The Broncos call a timeout and are left now with only 1. Offense ready to play after calling a timeout. Peyton Manning under center. 3rd down and 8. Under fire on that throw. Broncos getting set for a field goal.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them 3.
And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Eyeing that left side. Ball is caught. That's a tackle right near the 48. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The Texans are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. Following that timeout, offense back out on the field. They come to the line, and it's first down. Schaub's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Airing it out.
Interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Looks to his left. The pass complete, and they bring him down at the 38-yard line. Decker's in the slot. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Trying to work that left side. The Broncos now move the chains.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Kings lined up in the slot. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment. The Texans ready to take that football down the field. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. First down. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Martin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second and 13. Quarterback is taken down.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
This is third down. They need to get the playoff. Schaub from the gun forces a three and out.
Situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
He's going to try and return this punt. Breaks the tackle. Gain of 17. Decker's a receiver in the slot. They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. Hey, up the middle. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Peyton Manning under center. Second down and 9. Ball's taking the handoff. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First down here after the run. Tight ends in motion here. On first down, it's back to the ground game.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
They've come out in the dime package. Manning's got it in the gun. Throws to the right. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Manning's back at it now, dropping back once again.
You can't be faint of heart. In other words, don't run away. Sometimes you got to stand in there, throw it down the field, and take the hit. Good job by the quarterback that time.
Decker's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Pressuring the quarterback, that's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Third and 11. Working that left side. Makes the catch inbound.
Quarterbacks love throwing the football against cover three. The defense is trying to stop the big pass plays down the field so you can clearly see when somebody's around the receiver. Throw it out there near the sideline. Get these easy completions.
The coach's challenge is not answered. The play on the field will stand. First down here after the completion. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. He's in for the touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Ball's on the tee. Got a tie game now. The score is 10-10. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Foster lined up in the backfield. First and 10, flip to the outside. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
To the ground here.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside and you stop the wide runs by the offense, and he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle.
Matt Schaub has it under center. Third and 4. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Well, Jim, that's just a bad play call. You call a pass on third and short. You throw it, you complete it, and it's not past the first down marker. Bad play call by the offensive coordinator.
Third
Holiday from the 27.
He steps out. Deckers in the slot. Manning's back in shotgun formation, looking for an open receiver on the right.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Deckers lined up in the slot. Final quarter underway now with this snap.
Secures it with two hands.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
The Texans lined up in the nickel.
Tight end in motion.
Manning from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out.
The punt team is in place and ready to perform. This punt will be returned.
Driving ahead for four.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Matt Schaub has it under center.
First and 10. They'll run it off the toss. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down here after that run play.
Let's go.
Matt Schaub from the shotgun, challenging the defenders to the right side, and he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
The play clock's running down. Schaub's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Complete. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Play clock's running down. And the quarterback gives it to Arian Foster.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Schaub's going to take it from the gun. Throws the pass. That pass play picks up a first down.
Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep. So in routes, anything across the middle, usually it's wide open. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of the defense that time.
Matt Schaub has it under center.
First and 10, going off tackle here. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Trying to beat the play clock. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
And a good gainer. Let's give him 9.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
The game is tied and time is a factor. Third down and 4. Throws to the right. Shaw finds his tight end, Owen Daniels.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
2-minute warning. Come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Tate's going to take the handoff now. Vaughn Miller brings him down.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
This will be second down.
Get ready. Grab 38.
Schaub standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. It's Bailey with the pick. He's got some daylight. Touchdown as we near the end of this one. What a play. Snickers is the proud sponsor of this satisfying defensive replay. When hunger hits, Snickers satisfies. Driving extra point is good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. He's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. The defense comes out in the nickel. Schaub from the gun. He had no time to get set. Tate's a receiver all the way out to the right. Second down and 10.
Get him this time.
Snickers is the proud sponsor of this satisfying defensive replay. When hunger hits, Snickers satisfies.
To me, this is a no-brainer. Anytime that clock is running and you get sacked in a situation like this, under 2 minutes and you're behind, you use one of those timeouts to stop the clock.
Matt Schaub from the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. They pounce on him there. The Texans, 1 timeout remaining. First down following the long play.
Schaub's got it in the gun.
Looking across the middle, sticks to his hands. The Texans head to the line. They've got one timeout left here in the fourth quarter. Makes the catch in open space. Wow, what a time. Touchdown near the end of this one.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Texans just an extra point away from tying this one up late. Extra point is good. These two teams have been battling it out all day long. And now in the waning
moments. You know what? We'll see one more big play that's going to decide this game.
He will run this one back. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Broncos come to the line, fourth quarter, with two timeouts remaining. Ball's going to secure the handoff. More football to be played here. This one is going to the extra session. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. Offense lines up here. He'll take the first snap here in overtime.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. Second and six. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass is intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
First down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. With two hands, he has it.
When you play a cover three defense, you protect against the deep pass, but the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
They send the tight end in motion. Manning from the gun. Reaches out and grabs it. Nice tackle.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. So first and goal to go.
Foles handed the football.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second and goal from the five.
Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Third and goal at the five.
Peyton out. That's a touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
This telecast is copyrighted by the NFL for the private use of our audience. Any other use of this telecast or of any pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game without the NFL's consent is prohibited.